It's just the vibe, I'm that guy. She put her legs in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk, and she won't waste no time. Oh, she don't want nobody else, I know. But I can't be what she wants. They all have the same story. They all want me to themselves, but I'm a jealous. The city is my palace. What I'ma do? Cause I want she and she and she and
A situation I worked so hard for was just ruined. Like, it just was. Just the whole situation, was just bad. I'm still trying to see, possibly what could be done. Just because it's like the gun situation just was like, just I guess too much of a risk. I don't know what's going on. Like, I don't really know. Like, it's just like, that's what I'm saying. Sometimes only it can really affect everything that you've done. Like, I didn't even really do nothing. So I'm just taking it on the chin. It is what it is, you know. It's just, I worked so hard for it. And it's just like, this is what my whole, everything. I don't even know. Just like, I didn't even want to travel this far. Like, you know, I'm just, it's just like, the worst thing could have happened. Now I'm just wanting, it's just like, I just have so much work to it. It just put so much work into this. It just hurts me so bad. That just really just. It's fucked up. I don't even know what's going on. I don't even know. Like, I don't even know who was doing what. I don't even know. I would never try to do nothing. I never went to nobody about no pages. I never did any of that. I never did. Like, it's just not. It's just a lesson, I guess. A lesson just learned, I guess. I don't even know. I don't even know how to categorize this. It just made me just look at everything so different. Like, I just spent so much time and money and stuff. I just don't even know what to do. I don't even know. I don't even know. I just don't even know what to say. Like, I worked so hard for it. And to just see it just all just thrown away, just all of a sudden, I didn't have a situation. Y'all can say however y'all may want to say about it, but I really didn't have like a heavy situation, and then I wasn't antagonizing. And y'all can just say however y'all may want to say and troll me, but y'all know I did not come here wanting to do all that. I really didn't. That's why I barely even got on live. Like, I barely got on live. You know, it's just like, I'm being held to a different standard than anybody else would be held to. All the people that literally was saying everything. It just made me just feel like, it is what it is. I just think it was just built to destroy me. It's so many people. And it's not to throw nobody into the bus. It's not like that. And I'm not throwing nobody under the bus. I'm not doing it, but I'm not no worse than that. Like, I'm not no worse than nobody else. Like, I'm just not worse than nobody else that literally did anything. Like, nothing. So I'm just the worst out of all the people. I'm the worst. This is just like, it just falling on something I did. Like, it's just something I did. This is just what's confusing. I don't know. I guess I'm now sitting here waiting, I guess. I guess a call. I don't even know what I could be even waiting for no more. It just, I came all the way out here. It's just essentially for nothing. I even distanced myself and didn't, I'm not even staying at the same, you know, places and stuff. And it's just like, I don't even know what I did. So it's just like, it just hurt me. It really just hurt me. And I don't even know, like, I can't even keep puzzle together what to even say. Like, DJ here, so I really just want to be a team trooper, but it's just not working out. So I just don't even know. Like, I don't even know. I just feel like I want to be accountable of what my actions are, but in this instance, my actions, it's not even, I don't even know. It's just like, it is what it is. So I just gotta pretty much just, I guess, sit in this and see it for what it is, and just if I don't know. I really don't know. So a part of it is just, I can't go. Well, I can't even really talk about it too much, but I can't be physically there, in a sense. Not nothing too crazy. I can't really get into details because I don't even know what's going on. As far as the situation goes, but I was super excited. I was there earlier, and y'all seen me, I had like posted my story to Carpet, and I was so happy. I think liability, in my opinion, is what I'm facing. I'm like a walking duck, a sitting duck, a liability. It just feels like that. So I think you just get the cards you dealt. Hopefully something changes with about 5:30 or something like that, and I can get away. I could get away there. I don't know. But right now I don't have really no understanding. It's not made super clear to me about it's really hard to piece together what occurred. Like, I'm so much better than that. Like, I'm crying right now, and I'm upset right now, but you know, I'm just like upset in this moment, but I know I'll be okay, like, far as tomorrow goes, because I'm not that down and out. I've been through worse. But it just felt as though I was just on a situation where, as though I really did not expect this to turn out like this. Like, I didn't expect it to go in a way that you know, This is not more so of, this is the event situation, not, yeah, I can't even, imagine, like, I'm just still waiting on some clarity of what to basically do.
Sorry.
I don't even know. I really was letting this go. I just even let it go. I was reaching out to, let's turn this upside down and make the best rational, you know. But Jay is here too. Yeah. You wanna show me how? Not at all. You look really nice. I don't know, y'all. So I just wanted to be a team trooper when it comes to the whole situation. Like, I couldn't even believe that every little, like, thing I put, you know what I mean, so much effort into. Like, so much just different effort and things like that. That's what just really just sucker punched me, like, did. Yeah, I don't know. For the most part, it's just like, it's not started yet. So, I don't know if some things could, you know, what you make of the situation? Just, you know, you do feel like I'm missing something for us. Look. I wanted you to do it. Help me.
Or what?
With it. Just to see. I think it's a possibility to see it.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Okay. Singing.
Here's that.
Ooh.
I'm gonna put it into it now. All
right. Hey, you guys. Welcome to the Beagle Featured Show, where we literally are literally looking at all of the Beagle's finest things of what's going on at the Beagle Awards. Super excited.